We could make this easy. 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 Excited. Yes.
For the gig tonight.
Yes, in this atmosphere, it's magical to play. You don't usually get to play in such a special place as this.
Vous avez fait cette tournée avec cet album qui est là, qui s'appelle Gold Dust, où vous reprenez 14 chansons que vous avez réarrangées avec un orchestre. Have you rediscovered your songs with this album?
I think when you play with an orchestra, you realize as a musician how you have to step up and how the songs need to change in order for it to work within that arrangement. So songs I've learned over the years, they like dressing up just as much as we do. They like to change.
Cries below, cries above. You must pick a side. Will you choose fear? Will you choose love?
Alors vous êtes rentré au conservatoire, vous aviez 5 ans, vous étiez pianiste, vous êtes toujours pianiste. Quelle est votre relation avec la musique classique?
That's always been there. That's always been part of my palette. You know, the DNA of how I write songs. But if I'm honest with you, I think how I was taught, in some ways it's good that I had to learn structure and to study classical structure at such a young age. But there was also an absence of passion and magic. It's so essential if you're going to teach music to children, you have to be able to inspire. And that's the thing, sometimes the way that I was being taught the classical music, it wasn't the music itself, but it was the way that it was taught that was just, it just felt like homework instead of the magic that it is.
Aujourd'hui, vous avez deux albums avec Deutsche Grammophon. C'est génial pour vous après toutes ces années de piano.
Well, if you had told me when I was a teenager, after I'd been kicked out of the Peabody Conservatory, that I'd be making a record with Deutsche Grammophon, I thought you were out of your mind and absolutely insane. And so it was just, I get a giggle out of the fact that that happened. I think the universe has a sense of humor, because honestly, I would have never thought that could have ever happened. So that was a career summit for me, to collect all those songs and memories, and now to take another artistic leap. The musical that I've been writing for, I guess, 7,000 years, it's been the longest ever thing I've ever done, is going to be at the British National Theatre in October, The Light Princess. And so I've been working on that. And then I'll have a new record in 2014.
It's good news.
Thank you, Tori Amos. Merci beaucoup.
Merci beaucoup.
On va changer totalement d'univers. On va revenir en 2000.